With the 4th of July just around the corner and summer vacation in full swing, many have launched their boats on area lakes to enjoy some summer fun. One thing boaters may notice when they hit the water this weekend is an increased presence by area law enforcement. In Beltrami County, the Sheriff's Department will have increased patrols on area lakes, all part of Observation Dry Water, which is a year-round boating under the influence awareness and enforcement campaign. Besides making sure boat drivers are sober drivers, local law enforcement will be looking for other safety issues as well.
Then we're going to make contacts with folks. You know, we're going to go out there, we're checking for registration, we're checking for PFDs, a big deal. Making sure they have all the safety equipment, their horn if they are required to have it over a certain length, a throwable PFD, everybody in the boat having a PFD, making sure the boat's not overweight or have too many people in it for its Coast Guard rating.
Since the launch of Operation Dry Water, the number of boating fatalities with alcohol named as a contributing factor has decreased from 19% to 16% in the United States.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.